More breaking news now involving a Southwest flight headed to Denver. We've just learned from ABC News a passenger made a bomb threat. That scare delayed flight 3677 from taking off from Seattle. Pictures show the plane being taken to a remote location where passengers and their luggage were rescreened. Port officials say one person was detained.